I'm the one that keeps on insisting that there's a lot of bridge stalking radios out there around New York City, and once they clear the bridge, you can't hear them anymore. And look what this fool's talking about. Hey, Midnight, I'm back on the side.
Hey, 206, you was asking me what I did to him. I hardly even hear the boy since I've been back. The noise level in the skip been so high, and Big Radio's been keying up. I don't even hear them dudes. I haven't heard not a peep out of him or his crew on that side of town, man. I haven't heard none of them.
Hey, Deuce, I brought that out 3 weeks ago. That's my words. That's my line. The guy that's talking about Blitz talking radios, I brought it up. I'm the one that brought those lines out here 3 weeks ago. And I do. Every morning, I call out them Blitz talking radios, man. Because them Blitz talking radios, and I tell you why I did it. I called out those Blitz talking radios because of my buddy, Little Victor. He's the first guy that I said he was a Blitz talking radio, a.k.a. Super Trucker. That's the reason why I started that Blitz talking radio. And look at this fool. Look at this fool copying my words, man. Hey, Enforcer, stop. I mean, here I go with Enforcer. I think Enforcer's dreaming about me. Hey, 187, stop being a copycat. Get your own words. Go.
You say he think I'm on the bridge or something? Boy, I'm mud ducking, man. You gotta stop mud ducking. I ain't on no bridge. And I'm on my driver. Hey, 206. I'm on my driver. I'm not even on my big box, man. I've just been mud ducking with this magnet mount since I came back to the Big Apple, man. Hey, 206. I've just been mud ducking with a magnet mount antenna. Richie can tell you. He saw what I'm working with. I'm just working with a little baby driver there. 410.
Hey, magnum to magnum, magnum to magnum, and you say that boy out there flexing his gums out right about now, he say he's a mud duck. Magnum to magnum.
Hey, 410, I said magnet mount. Hey, 206, magnet mount. I was gonna have a hole in this mobile, man. I just got a little drive in here, and that's it. I don't have my big box in here. Section, I'm doing like a couple hundred watts. I usually do over a kilowatt, man, which really ain't that much, but that's what I usually do, which he could tell you.
Hey, Deuce, I thought you said magnum. I thought you were talking about the radio, man, but I gotta correct that. You say mag mount, mag mount. Well, that mag mount is working real good for you, man. I'm down here at Wilson Alley in Newark. I'm over here in Newark, and that boy is out there in New York. And all you boys are right there in New York, and I'm cutting his lips right off. I got down.
Yep, and when you got down, you got right back up. You had certainly cut his lips off. I'm in the mobile. 206, I'm in the mobile. He's in there with the noise, though. You couldn't feel like you're sitting over here in Brooklyn. You come out right in Brooklyn like you are part of Brooklyn, no doubt about it, man. I don't hear that boy, man. I hear him in the noise level. I hear some anger along with the static. Hey, 206, I just hear a little bit of anger along with the static. I'm gone.
Hey, Deuce, let me clear that up. I do not owe any real estate out there in Brooklyn. I own some real estate out there in the west side of New Jersey. I do not, and I repeat, I do not owe any real estate out there in Brooklyn. I owe some real estate west side of New Jersey. Deuce, I'm gone, baby.
Well, you sound like you need to pay property taxes in New York. Hey, 206, the way you sound, it sounds like you need to be paying some property taxes in Brooklyn.
Hey, man. If I made that money, if I made over $110,000 to $150,000 like some boy out there claims, I wouldn't mind. Hey, Deuce, I wouldn't mind paying no Brooklyn, New York City real estate tax out there. I wouldn't mind at all. Hey, Deuce, baby.
Hey, you say, I'm going to put you on a little secret, man. You know about real estate. I know you know about real estate. But I ain't trying to pay them Jersey taxes, man. Taxes are the killer, especially over in Newark. Man, I was looking over some property, and when I heard about the taxes, I hightailed it up out of there, man. I couldn't even deal with that. Taxes over in Jersey, especially in Newark, I'm gone.
Hey, Roger, right on, Deuce. I'm on the west side of New Jersey, man. I'm on the west side of New Jersey. I got four bedrooms, 2.5 baths, 2,900 square feet, on basement, and I pay $8,000. My house was built in 1999, so I pay $8,000 on West Side of New Jersey, brother. So I don't have enough money to pay that fucking New York City tax out there. Ask them boys out there, man. Ask them boys out there. Mr. Enforcer says he makes from $110,000 to $150,000, and he lives in an apartment, and he doesn't even have his own car. He waits for a ride in the morning to go to work. What do you think about that, Bang Bang?
He makes six figures, and you gotta wait for a ride.
Hold on, that's not why he waits for the ride. He's terrified, scared shit, bro, to walk out that door by himself and not have somebody there waiting for him. That's all that ride shit's about. We go back to the video games, I can show you what it started. I'm telling you right now. That's all that's about. Even suspended without pay, I could call myself a six-figure jigger nigga. I got that.
$110,000, between $110,000 and $150,000, I would call Ghost Rider, I would call Wizard, I would call one of them big fucking top heavy hitter box builders out there, and overnight that motherfucker to me, and I would have 25,000 watts, 25 kilos, like the King of New York 148. That guy ain't no joke. You don't hear that guy bragging. Enforcer's just a brag. And he says, oh, wait till the unwrapping of the 2-pill. What the fuck is a 2-pill for the guy that makes $150,000 a year? Come on, man. Are you joking?
I'll give away a 2-pill. 2-pill ain't that. I'll give that to somebody that ain't got no fire. Matter of fact, I got some extra pills. I might just build a 2-pill for the fun of it there. Come on.
And that's what I told him, Deuce. Hey, Deuce, he said he was talking to the general public, and I said, I'm part of the general public. Hey, Deuce, go to my video gates 2 days ago or yesterday. That's what he said. Hey, he told me, hey, 206, I could drop $1,000 right now like it's nothing. And I could throw an amp your way. And I said, you know what, Enforcer? I need a 2-pill driver, man. You know, I'm a poor guy. I come to work every day. You know, 2290s, 2879s. He said, no. I was talking about the general public. That was like, I said, listen, back your words up. Here's my number. I'll give you my address, and you send me that driver since you got so much money. Do you think he wants to take down my number? I don't think so. Break, right?
Yeah, careful. All they want to do is just come on the radio and fight with people, man. And get mad like little girls when they get keyed on. Hey, Tua says, that's all, man. They just want to come out here and tag and ask people when they get keyed on, they cry. Don't be mad. Take your ass to the goodie store.
Nah, that's not what it's about. They came out here telling lots of lies, swearing to provide truth and justice, swearing to expose frauds, swearing there's a fraud out here. Seems like the only frauds that got exposed, whoop, there it is.
Union City. He was bragging that the guy was in Union, so he was trying to say that the guy was in Union because Union is closer to Newark than Union City is. If you go and search a little bit of geography, Union City is up there by West New York, so you kind of walk right into Manhattan from Union City, West New York, and all that, right? So we were talking on the radio. He was saying, oh, 206, US 1 up there said I got 30 pounds and you got 9 pounds and this and that. And I said, all right, let's get it on the video game. US 1 whipped out his recorder, and guess what? It's 30 pounds with no match for my 9 pounds, because I got it with 9, 9, 9.